God. I'm scared.
But why would you be scared of me? I'm just reading a book. Good sir.
Is there an option to turn around? Turn around. Please don't be afraid of me. That's interesting, because I am scared. Please do not. It's just like those angels, the biblically accurate angels. Do not be afraid. Yeah, no, you're like a flaming, spinning Dorito.
I guess I am Dorito now.
Thingy with hundreds of eyes. I'm gonna shit myself no matter what. Same situation, different scenario. Be not afraid. Shit my pants to assert dominance. Please don't be afraid of me. I'm not going to assimilate you. Uh-huh. I'm not the same as them. Please rest assured. You must have seen the hints that I posted on the wall. No? I know that humans must be very smart and excellent creatures. If you are human, then it will be easy for you to get here. I know that it's been hard, but thank you for coming here. Sus. Please, rest for a while. Do you want to talk? Suddenly, I'm feeling a little nervous. Oi, noi. Oi, noi. Actually, you're probably more nervous than he is. Yes. Correct. But maybe he knows the code. It might be a good idea to ask him about this place. Funny Undertale music type, Undertale type of beat. This tree used to have fruit on it. Not anymore. Oh, I'm running normal mode since the beginning because I'm literally shitting my pants. I'm just getting the... This is the first playthrough, by the way. That's why I kind of like... No hints, no nothing. Just let me explore and suffer. And torment my poor soul. Bro, the face this dude has is literally my face right now. Like... Easy mode forces an eerily bad ending? Thank God I avoided that. When I chose normal, it said something something, and I'm like... Like, you can play the entire game, I'm like... Okay, interesting. We have metabolic needs too, so please, don't eat my fruit. Get your own fruit if you're hungry. Oh, I'm just inspecting, bro! I'm not interested in eating your fruit. Let's explore. I'm totally not gonna die. There are latex beasts over there. Are you sure you want to go in? I guess, fella, I'm gonna speak to you. I'm afraid. But it must be done. Yeah, keep the distance. Good. I'm glad you didn't run away or throw anything at my face. As you can see, I'm a so-called monster. Has very specific points I have to Oh boy. Well, a long run if you will. Just a normal, nothing special monster who wants to be better. Actually, I'm no different than those things that you've seen before who want to transfer you. In fact, please try not to fall on me. The consequences are very serious. Well, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Poodle. I'm a black latex monster. If I have a gender, I think I would be male. I guess you are the one who was locked in that room. I'm not very good at writing, but I hope that the hints I wrote help you to understand the situation better. I wrote it up and posted it on the wall. So, are you disappointed? The one who leads you here isn't human. However, humans are still an excellent species. You really made it. You came all the way to the library by yourself. Sorry, this place is a mess. I haven't cleaned it yet. It must have been the power failure that made your capsule open. At that moment, I realized that you were finally going to wake up. I've never had a conversation with anyone before. Nobody else speaks here. I might be bad at it, but I'll try my best to answer your questions. Like, 3 key points where you have to thank him for his attempts to assist you, otherwise he will fucking die and your adventure is cut short by somebody. Oh no. Scientist bad. Everything bad. I mean, this dude saved me, right? Low-key, he's like, yo, I'm gonna help you. No. It's a great honor to have a conversation with a real human. I've studied here for ages, probably for this very moment. It's a great honor to talk with the species who created us. So what would you like to ask? Good morning? Let me grab my mini monitor and look at it real quick. It's 3:33 in the morning, fuck you mean good morning! More like good night! Building? If you want to keep searching this building and escape, you must overcome lots of dangers. But if you made it this far, that means you've got what it takes to escape this building. Ooh, the character has a name? I'm blind and clueless here. Lots of doors in this building are closed as well. The doors are sturdy and most of them have passcodes. Not even I could get through them. Oh, interesting. I like to immerse myself in the game, so even if the character's name is not like really specified in any way, I'm just gonna put myself. Why, Fluffy? Why should I be scared of you? Suze? Like the room you were locked in. Try to keep going. I can help you escape, but if you have any questions, please ask. It's still dangerous for me to search around the building. Nah, you're just Fluffy, you're not scary. Unless... Difficulty? You've only passed the upper layer of this building. Downstairs will be more dangerous than this. You'll need to prepare. Because of the riot, most of the doors are closed. Plus, lots of latex creatures are blocking the way. It is hard to say if you, a small weak human, can even escape this place. Just do your best. Do you want to be transferred? Never mind, I'm kidding. Be kidding, I beg you! So, what would you like to ask? How can you talk? Bro's only dangerous when you're a threat? I can be a threat? Ooh. Incredible, right? I was the same as those dark creatures you saw outside, until one day I came to this library, and I started having interest in the language you humans created. It was strange, but I started to look at these books filled with strange symbols and pictures. It fascinated me. I read as many as I could, but I eventually started to notice the patterns, repeated words, and labeled pictures. But I'm the only one who had the desire to learn. None of the others had the same interest in studying. I'm surprised myself that I learned to talk. However, studying this is super hard for me, but I want to improve myself. Human language, culture, and their entire world fascinated me so much. It would be awesome if I was a human. At least I learned to see things with emotion sensing, but it's still such a challenge for me to read. I'm not wholesome! I'm a death machine! I bear a shotgun within myself. Also, Light Lord doesn't really rate it yet. I didn't even know I could be a threat. That's interesting. The more you know without playing the game. It's super boring, but also it taught me a lot. It was very hard to learn the letters, very hard indeed. It was a miracle that I managed to do it. I'm grateful to these books. Because of them, I didn't hunt you down mindlessly. Oh god. And I'm instantly this song. Aww. Well, more spoilers coming my way, goddamn. For my own sake, I need to study hard to better myself. I need these books to strengthen my species and myself. Then I go outside and see the real world. I can see that you really want to escape. It's true, it's not safe here. You can be transferred at any time in this place. But it's difficult to escape. This building is super tall. You can jump up the building, and that's why the hooded guys I've read about. No. And you can't fit into the ventilation pipes either. You can only run from those latex creatures. Human, you're weak. But you humans are very smart. Maybe there's a chance that you could escape? Yeah, but I don't like spoilers whatsoever. Like, to me, knowing that there is a type of death is already a spoiler, and it's just like, experience ruined by a certain percent, because something unknown is already known. It's like, oh, so I die if I do this. Well, shit, you know? Nah, it's okay, don't worry about it, you didn't know. Escape from the tower? You already saw the balcony, didn't you? You should know how high it is. I can't jump off either, my mask will break. If you somehow find something that lets you fly, then you can try jumping. Do you want to be transferred? Never mind, I'm kidding. So, what would you like to ask? What's your plan? It was a long, long time ago. I went upstairs to try and find more information about the world. There, I discovered that info that said that there's still a human in one of the capsules. Then I found a room you were locked in. I wrote all the clues I could think of that could help you and lead you to me. If you don't get out of here quickly and keep wandering around this building, you'll be transferred by those latex creatures. My original plan was to use the last human as a host, and I could be better and stronger. Even though you've been kidnapped, it might have been a blessing. You missed the plague outbreak and survived. I don't know whether you'd call that lucky or unlucky, but now I'm sure that you're the only human in this building. I never left the building, so I'm not sure how it is outside. Where did the humans go? You might have to prepare for the worst. Same for me. You're so weak and thin. I'm not interested in you for now. You don't have to worry. What about me? Plague? From what I know, this virus was an ancient virus, originally frozen in the South Pole. COVID! Because humans destroyed the environment so much, it caused the virus to escape. The virus started spreading from the ocean and into the rivers and onto the land. It spread everywhere. The virus can harm any creatures but humans. When humans touch or eat any animals that have been infected, humans will be infected too. This virus hides itself very well. When humans finally noticed it, almost 60% of humans on this planet were already infected. The outbreak happened and then you woke up. That's about it. Fluffy, you're not scary. You get a belly rub and you already become submissive. Imagine! See? I was right! But what about me? This is a hard question. I never think about these kinds of things. It's been so boring that there wasn't anyone that I could talk to. It was horrible that nobody could understand me. Before now, I was planning to lead you here and use you as a host, but now I've changed my mind. I'll watch you for now, however it's very boring here. Please let me talk with you a little more. Maybe I can help you with something? To study humans, it must be an interesting thing to do. Well, let's find out. There are latex bees over there. We should want to go in. Aww. Thank you. I'm gonna do that. That was what I was gonna do right now. The door next to the moon poster? So the human finally needs some help. But shouldn't you try and find out the password by yourself? Really? You're just asking me right away? Three ones, three zeros, three three. Two threes. 1110000333. Do not forget. Thank you! I can remember it. You don't have to write it. Fuck! This is also helping my mental. Motherfuck. Okay. Okay. If you don't tread carefully, you will die. Remember that. I have to come back through. Oh god. I made it here. 3 ones, 3 zeros, 2 threes. Stupid bird. Okay, 3 ones, 3 zeros, 2 threes. 3 ones, 3 zeros. I don't like that poster. That poster is menacing. I don't like it. Looks like the door is blocked by it.
Hello there.
Bliat! We died it. I died it. That counts as dying. Literally, it's death. That is death. Death by God knows what the fuck.
Hey,
I made a mistake. It is for me. If I was there, that's literally death. For me, that's death. I died. Death. Just death. Straight up death. I'm die. Oh, bled. We have made a mistake. I made a mistake again. Nah, that's death. That's literally death. It's straight up death. I want to see these pictures. Oh no! Oh lord! Eh? Was it worth it? No. With morbid curiosity, am I right? You're not a monster made out of goo? Or... I don't even know what this thing is made of. I don't really want to know either. And I walked into goo. I would just like... You know this chip you can get an implant? The Elon Musk brain chip thingy? I would literally just go like... I'd self-destruct- MOTHERFUCKER! That was a trap. That was a trap. How could I not see that happening? Hi, Gordon. Oh boy. The fear. Please let me go. Ah. I'm sorry! No! Yeah, bye. I see. I have to... It's pretty much a circuit race. Oh boy. Oh boy. Go! I'm gonna put Eurobeat to outrun the fucking things, I'm telling you. I'ma put Eurobeat so I get extra horsepower in my legs. Speed boy! La da 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 da! Speed boy! Bye bye! See, I just had to think. Pa-da-pa-pa. Huh? Get the fuck off me! Fuck off me! Oof. Too close for comfort. Fuck it. relaxing walk in the library. Not very relaxing anymore. The goo gooped me. I don't like it. Just walk calmly as if you own the place. Nothing to be worried about, just walk as if you own the place. Thank you. Brother. What? The door's being blocked by those latex? I was worried this might happen. I tried to find another way. Give it a try. There isn't always only one way to succeed. Wait, what? You're welcome. You don't have to be so polite, human. Saying thank you to a monster? Are you serious? Let me guess. This isn't the way. Poor self-portrait. I just want to read the sticky note. You should check the loud thing, you know. I want to read the sticky note. I just want to read the sticky note. Oh God. Oh no. Yeah, be. F indeed. I just want to read the post-it. A pile of, come on, you don't care what it says. A pile of, aww. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. It's so small to get in. Okay. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Is there any way to wake the fox? Where does the doorway next to the fox lead? Oi, bleh! What? The door's being blocked by those latex? I was worried this might happen. I tried to find another way. You can try it. There's always only one way to succeed. There's no saving point in here. So let's just save again. Because why the fuck not? Because we said thank you. I said thank you. Please do not go into the maintenance service pie without permission. There are still some escaped experiment samples hidden inside. Do not go back inside for any reason. Can you go away, folks, please? I just wanted to read the post-it. Okay. Oh boy, that was close. Oh boy, here we go. Hey, I was better this time. It says in crude writing, there are a lot of white latex kind with red marks in the library. Strange. I call this Flufftail White Latex Tall. The parasite? Very interesting. Interesting. No! Oh, I didn't see this. I'm a little stupid. Don't stop on it, you will wake them up. Dude, I swear to fucking God, there's a warning! Listen to the warning! Okay, there's no way of outrunning that. There's no way out of that. If you want to keep searching the building and escape, you sort of come out of danger. If you made this far. Ground floor? It's just the first floor, the one that connects to the outside. I've never seen it myself, I've never been outside before. To leave where we were born and go to a completely familiar environment. I might be a monster, but it's still very frightening to me. Some of my friends were brave, they packed up and left, but none of them returned. I'm just a coward and a nerd. I've been waiting on you for all this time, even though you're weaker than I expected. I never expected you to have such a weak body. If you get stronger, maybe I'll consider taking you as a host. Anyway, the bottom floor of this building is the research area. It's organized and super dangerous. Wake up. I almost stepped on the fluids. Hi, Vableem! Thank you, Ouija. I'm not cute, you are cute, Reese. No, 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 you are Reese. I'm not cute at all. Funny paintings, you say? Jesus fucking Christ, the jump scare. Oh. While I appreciate the help, do not backseat, please. Oh, why did I think I could just walk on that? Am I really that stupid? Brain damage.
Another one.
How did I walk into the? I'm not brain. My brain don't work. I mean, if you think I'm cute, Reese, that's on you. I am not cute by a fact. Oh, so you found the exit. Excellent. I never thought it would be so quick. Human, if you leave, then... Never mind, just keep going. I'll support you. Even if that... I don't want to give up. I still need to finish my dream, my duty. Where could I find a better host? I just wanted to say thank you again, bro. Let me... What am I missing? Chat's going so fast. Nah, I'm not cute, Reese. I'm not. Oh my god. Yo, Eevee! Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Thank you. Oh god. Oh, that explains a lot of things.
I got no impression. This thought is made by the invitation.